They came here to kill everybody in this house, I believe. It wasn't gonna be no survivors.
Dale Lewis was asleep in his room when he woke to the sound of armed robbers torturing his family.
They were searching for something that wasn't in our house.
Police say the suspect knocked on the door and said, "It's me." Thinking it was someone he knew, one of the victims opened up the door. That's when one of the suspects forced his way in and pistol whipped the victim in his face.
For him to be the one to answer the door, he didn't have a chance in hell.
Police say Shaquille Mays and DeAndre Reese brutally beat the family in the search for cash. Cameron Taylor says he got it the worst.
In the moment, I was terrified.
The alleged robbers pistol whipped and smashed bottles over his head while threatening to take his family's lives. That's when Lewis, still hidden in his bedroom, made the call that saved them.
I lay back in bed, I dialed 911.
Moments after that call,
he busted through my door, through the bedroom door, and told me to get butt naked and sit in this chair.
Now joined with his family, he had one option.
You have 4 seconds to tell me where the money's at, or I'm gonna blow your face off.
With no way to escape, seconds seemed like a lifetime.
My whole life flashed in front of me.
4, 3, 2.
I knew I was a dead man.
Until he heard a voice.
It's the police. And he threw the gun over in the corner. In that last 2 seconds of my life, they saved my life. Not only my life, but everybody else's life inside this house.
If the police officer hadn't shown up, we would be dead. The police saved my life, and I'm grateful every day for that.